you're aware how good you are. I don't want to give you a chair. I want to give you a sofa.
Hi everybody, Lynn McDonald here. Hi Rhino Group, we're going live now, folks, you'll be surprised. Well, we have a special guest here. I'm going to move round slowly. We have Caitlin Van Beck from Chenent in Bonnie, Scotland. One of the favourites to win the X Factor, and of course her always here. I think he's going to go home and he's the handbag. Caitlin's doesn't know what to say here, and neither do I. Say hi. Hi, Rhino Group.
Hi, Rhino Group. How are you? We're just chilling. Me and Ollie are looking for the catalogues and picking some nice things, aren't we, Ollie?
Well, this is our order. Oops. Spoon of your order. Thanks, Caitlin. Might give you a wee bit discount, you know. Might know. Now, I know that we're both, some people are promoting both of the catalogues and some are separate, so this will be edited later on. But don't get my nails in because Stuart's not done them yet. We're in a beauty shop. Caitlin's been getting the beauty treatment. She definitely didn't need it. She's absolutely gorgeous. She sings like an angel. You need to watch X Factor, but you need to also watch. This is going to be, this is live only at the Rhinos. We've got videos, we've got photographs, we've got Caitlin looking through the catalogue and loving the products. And so far, this will only be for the Rhino group. So look out for the edited version. Caitlin?
Yeah.
Anything you want to say, darling?
Oh. We've got our little t-shirt here and Ollie's trying to get inside the t-shirt.
What do you say, Europe? Now, just a quick lesson. The guy who was printing the t-shirts let us down. Some businesses failed but they didn't do the work. But we're going to Europe, folks. See you all later. Bye, Caitlin.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye,
everybody. Watch out for the video.
Yeah, they are nice.
Caitlin, looking through the...
That's really nice.
K-Life catalogue. There's nice stuff for me.
Yeah, lovely. I like that as well.
Yeah, I've got a table lamp that's the same as that, ironically.
Too much to choose from.
This is what we like to hear.
Oh, like that.
That's nice
as well.
Light. Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
That's
really one
nice.
Of our I like the roses as well.
Yeah, they're lovely.
Your bed.
How big is that?
Let's see it. It tells
you
about...
8 feet what?
But you bend it though.
What?
You bend it so it can be, right. So you, that's all
you
movable.
Wrap it around your wall.
I've actually got it, yeah. So you can make it smaller by bending it.
That'd be quite soothing in
I
your bed,
want that.
That's nice, eh?
It's a lovely catalogue, it really is.
It is. That's gorgeous.
I love that as well.
Are we family friends? That's nice. Home is where the heart is, true.
Caitlin, loving the. K-Life products, getting them nails done at Face Look Beauty.
These canvases are nice.
Ah, they're lovely. Well, Sun likes New York canvases, he's got them.
They're lovely. I've never been in New York. That's why
I'm well soon, I'm sure.
I hope so.
I think so as well. That's my daughter and my son want to go to New York.
Count me in.
Oh, they will.
Oh, that's nice, that's really
the
nice.
Birdcage ones, I love all the birdcage stuff.
Caitlin likes pink.
Yeah, I do like pink.
Oh, I'm a pink girl. You know, pink gifts, as the Stuart said.
These are lovely.
And they're gorgeous. That whole set's beautiful.
Mm.
I'm a pink girl like you, though.
Aye, pink. Pink to make the boys wink.
Aye. My granddaughter would love you, she's a pink girl.
That cushion's nice.
They're gorgeous, that's the whole set, but the cushion probably gets sold with the set.
Is that a whole set then?
I think so.
She's
Is this Jordan doing the nails for Caitlin?
Can I order it?
You certainly can, darling, of course you can. Now you see, I like this one, Caitlin, with the sparkles. See, it's hard, but you see, I thought you might like the sparkle one. I think it's gorgeous. It's not very good if you've got a dog, though. I've got chihuahuas that sleep on my bed.
Yep, so we.
Mine and yours. Oh, that's.
Got chihuahuas?
Not chihuahuas. I'm
Basset
Hound.
Basset
Hound.
Labradors. Well, that's why you like the Labrador. My daughter always wanted the Basset Hound. She's got two pugs now.
Oh, I like that.
Go where your dreams take you. That's brilliant, isn't it? That's perfect for you.
Look at the little puppies.
Oh, they're so cute.
Oh, that should cue Ollie for that.
That's so cute. I know, where's Ollie?
The large shirt, she's got a big handbag.
Here he comes.
Oh, please show me to Ollie.
Kisses, kisses.
You want a selfie, Ollie?
What are these dogs?
I know, they've adorable. Love the pug ones, obviously.
It's the colours. Frozen. I love Frozen. Like, I love it. Oh, Disney's amazing.
This is more domesticated, but
Hank, I could do with some domestication. Is that even a word? Domestication.
It is now. It's in the Scottish dictionary.
Oh, look at that.
It's a wraparound towel.
Wait, is that like a dress?
It's a wraparound towel, so when you come out the bath, you just wrap right round you. You know, they're always too small.
Yeah.
It's a brilliant product.
I'm forever like having to attach about 5 towels and like, what am I doing?
Well, there's a problem. You see, there's some of the products, they're not the most exciting at times.
But we solve a lot of problems. Oh, these ones are my stuff. This is the hair. Oh, that is, I need one of them, those makeup cases.
That is brilliant, that makeup case. My daughter got that one.
They're useful.
Especially like for your travels now.
Yeah, travelling, I'll need one of them.
This is a Key Life product. So.
They're also like, headache. I've seen them online.
And they're really good.
Really good.
I've been really.
Oh, Beyonce, that is a good perfume.
Now, I wondered if you would want perfumes with other singers or not, because most of them are like J-Lo and... So the Beyonce one's nice.
The Beyonce one is really nice. I've had that before. I've never tried the Katy Perry one.
I like the bottle, though.
Yeah, it looks nice.
I usually order sometimes for the bottle.
Sometimes you look at the bottle. That's what I do. Some very, very useful things in
there. That'll
be a wine one you've
bought. Now, Caitlin's only 19-year-old. I've got 18, is it 18 or 19?
18
because they've been saying 18 and 19 on different websites, you know what the internet can be like.
Yeah.
But she's only 18, so there is loads of products for the younger generation, as well as old fogies like me.
You're not old.
Thank you, darling. That's your man. You're in my favour forever now. That's all I need.
I need that, the biscuit jar.
Oh, well, Stuart needs that as well, by the way. He's got his red microwave and everything.
Can probably don't do much cooking.
No.
I actually don't. My mum does it. My mum would like see that. Is that a slow cooker? No. She likes
this will show you how often I cook. It's a halogen oven.
Chinese from round the corner, 015.
With a tiny Heinz tomato soup.
Oh, that's a blender. She likes her blenders, doesn't she?
Oh. Stuart loves the clean, easy cheese slicer.
Look at that. You hang your chicken upside
down. No. You're popular as well, those
things. But, we've just heard that Caitlin doesn't do much cooking.
No.
So her and I are on the same wavelength.
A sizzler, but I eat steak quite a lot. My dad cooks steak quite a lot. So
that's only one in the books.
It is brilliant.
We're getting very Christmassy now.
Yeah. I think one in four people are buying their Christmas shopping as we speak.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember our nails are more important. That's brilliant. I'm going to stop the video.
And all I remember is you're there, walking towards the airport, leaving a soul in your bed. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to want me, but you didn't want to.
That's amazing. Woo! Hi everybody in the Rhino groups and all the other groups. This is me on my way, so watch this space. Hi everybody, Lynn McDonald here. Hi Rhino group, we're going live now. Folks, you'll be surprised. Well, we have a special guest here. I'm going to move around slowly. We have Caitlin Van Beck from Chenent in Bonnie, Scotland. One of the favourites to win the X Factor, and of course Little Ollie's here. I think he's going to go home and he's the handbag. Caitlin's doesn't know what to say here, and neither do I. Say hi. Hi the Rhino group.
Hi Rhino group, how are you? We're just chilling, me and Ollie are looking through the catalogues and picking some nice things, aren't we, Ollie?
Well, this is our order. Oops. spoon of your order, thanks Caitlin. Might give you a wee bit discount, you know. Might know. Now I know that we're both, some people are promoting both of the catalogues and some are separate, so this will be edited later on. But don't get my nails in because Stuart's not done them yet. We're in a beauty shop. Caitlin's been getting a beauty treatment. She definitely didn't need it. She's absolutely gorgeous. She sings like an angel. You need to watch X Factor, but you need to also watch. This is going to be, this is live only at the Rhinos. We've got videos, we've got photographs, we've got Caitlin looking through the catalogue and loving the products. And so far, this will only be for the Rhino group. So look out for the edited version. Caitlin?
Yeah.
Anything you want to say, darling?
Oh. We've got our little t-shirt here and Ollie's trying to get inside the t-shirt.
Please, Europe! Now, just a quick lesson. The guy who was printing the t-shirts let us down. Some businesses failed but they didn't do the work. But we're going to Europe, folks! See you all later. Bye, Caitlin.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye, everybody. Watch out for the video.
Yeah, they are nice.
Caitlin, looking through the...
That's really nice.
Key Life catalogue. Those nice stuff for me.
Yeah, lovely. I like that as well.
Yeah, I've got a table lamp that's the same as that, ironically.
Too much to choose from.
This is what we like to hear.
Oh, I like that.
That's nice as well.
Yeah.
That's
really
one of the
pretty canem.
I like the roses as well.
Yeah, they're
lovely.
Lovely.
Your bed.
Pretty, how big is that?
What's here? It tells you, but...
8 feet what?
But you bend it though.
What?
You bend it so it can be so you, that's all
can
movable.
You your wall?
I've actually got it, yeah.
Oh,
so wow. You can make it smaller by bending it.
That'd be quite soothing in
I
your
want
bed.
That.
That's nice, eh?
It's a lovely catalogue, it really is.
That's gorgeous.
I love that as well.
Are family friend? That's me. Home is where the heart is, true.
Caitlin, I'm loving the Key Life products, getting them nails done at Face Look Beauty.
These canvases are nice.
Ah, they're lovely. My son likes New York canvases, he's got them.
Is it? They're lovely. I've never been to New York. That's why
you
I'm
will just... soon, I'm sure.
I hope so.
I think so as well. That's my daughter and my son want to go to New York.
Count me in.
Oh, they will.
Oh, that's nice. That's really
the
nice.
The birdcage ones. I love all the birdcage stuff.
Caitlin likes pink.
Yeah, I do like pink.
Oh, I'm a pink girl. You know, pink gifts, as the Stuart said.
These are lovely.
And they're gorgeous. That whole set's beautiful.
Mm.
I'm a pink girl like you, though.
Aye, pink. Pink to make the boys wink.
Aye. My granddaughter would love you, she's a pink girl.
That cushion's nice.
They're gorgeous, that's the whole set, but the cushion probably gets sold with the set.
Is that a whole set though?
I think so.
She's
Is this Jordan doing the nails for Caitlin?
Can I order it?
You certainly can, darling, of course you can. Now you see, I like this one, Caitlin, with the sparkles. I thought you might like the sparkle one. I think it's gorgeous. It's not very good if you've got a dog. No, I've got chihuahuas that sleep on my bed.
Yep, so we...
Mine and yours. Oh, that's...
What, chihuahas?
Not chihuahuas. And basset hound.
Basset hound.
Labrador.
Well, that's why you like the Labrador. My daughter always wanted a basset hound. She's got two pugs now.
I like that.
Go where nice your wife. Dreams take you. That's brilliant, isn't it? That's perfect for
that's
you.
Look at the little puppies.
Aww. Oh, so cute.
Oh, that should cue Ollie for that.
That's so cute. I know, where's Ollie?
The large church, she's got a big handbag.
Here he comes.
Oh!
Nice show with the Ollie.
Kisses, kisses.
You want a selfie, Ollie?
Look at all these dolls.
I know, my daughter will love the pug ones, obviously.
Colours. Frozen. I love Frozen. Like, I love it.
Nice.
Oh, Disney's amazing.
This is more domesticated, but...
Pink. I could do with some domestication. Is that even a word? Domestication.
It is now. It's in the Scottish dictionary.
Oh, look at that!
It's a wraparound towel.
Wait, is that like a dress?
It's a wraparound towel, so when you come out the bath, you just wrap right round you. You know, they're always too small.
Yeah.
It's a brilliant product.
I'm forever like having to attach about 5 towels and like where
are they doing? There's a problem. You see, there's some of the products, they're not the most exciting at times.
But we solve a lot of problems. Oh, these ones are
hair stuff.
This is the hair. Oh, that is, need one of them. Those makeup cases.
That is brilliant, that makeup case. I thought I got that one.
Very useful.
Especially for your travels now.
Yeah, travelling, I'll need one of them.
This is a Key Life product. So
they're also like padding. I've seen them online.
And they're really good.
Really good.
I've been really.
Oh, Beyonce, that is a good perfume.
Now, I wondered if you would want perfumes with other singers or not, because most of them are like J-Lo and... So the Beyonce one's nice.
The Beyonce one is really nice. I've had that before. I've never tried the Katy Perry one.
I like the bottle though.
Yeah, it looks nice.
I usually order sometimes for the bottle.
Sometimes you look at the bottle. That's what I do. Some very, very useful things in
there. Now, Caitlin's only 19 year old. I've got 18. Is it 18 or 19?
18.
18, because they've been saying 18 and 19 in different websites. You know what the internet can be like.
Yeah.
But she's only 18, so there is loads of products for the younger generation.
Definitely.
As well as old fogies like me.
You're not old.
Thank you, darling. That's your man. You're in my favour forever now. That's all I need.
I need that, the biscuit jar.
Well, Stuart needs that as well, by the way. He's got his red microwave and everything.
I'm probably doesn't do much cooking.
No.
I actually don't. My mum does it. My mum would like see that. Is that a slow cooker? No. She likes
oil. This will show you how often I cook. It's a halogen oven.
Chinese from round the corner. 015.
With a tiny Heinz tomato soup.
Oh, that's a blender. She likes her blenders, doesn't she?
Stuart loves the clean, easy, sick cheese slicer.
Look at that. You hang your chicken up.
I know. You're popular as well, those
things. I've just heard that Caitlin doesn't do much cooking.
No.
So her and I are on the same wavelength.
A sizzler, but I eat steak quite a lot. My dad cooks steak quite a lot. So
that's only one of the books.
It is brilliant.
We're getting very Christmassy now.
Yeah. I think a quarter, one in four people are buying the Christmas shopping as we speak.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember our nails are more important. That's brilliant. I'm going to stop the video.
And all I remember is you're there, walking towards the airport, leaving a soul in your bed. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to want me, but you didn't want to.
That's amazing. See you later. Bye, Caitlin.
Bye.
Bye, everybody. Go check for the video.